Good morning, children. Hope you are good at home. Today we are going to learn how a seed changes into a sapling through this activity, right? So what are the materials required to perform this activity and what are the different steps to perform this activity we take? I'm going to tell you through this video, right? So let's start the activity. What are the different materials required? Different materials required are mung beans, kidney beans, or chana, white chana beans, white chana, or black chana. Or you can even use peas, those matar ke dane you can also use. So these things are easily available at home. You can ask your mother, she'll give it to you, right? Then you take one disposable glass, then you take one small piece of cotton, water, and yes, sunlight. So these are the materials required to perform this activity. And now what are the different steps we need to take? I'm going to tell you. Watch this video carefully. Follow all the steps, right children? Shall we start? So what we need to do is we have to take those mung beans in a bowl. Soak these mung beans in water for 24 hours. Normal temperature water for 24 hours, 12 to 24 hours, right? And after that, what you do is you rinse out the water, take those soaked seeds, keep it on a dry place for another 12 to 24 hours, right? And then what will happen? I'll show you. They look like this only. Look at the video. Look at the screen now. The small, tiny, very tiny white structure coming out from those small seeds. These structure, this white tiny structure, these are called sprouts. What are these called? Sprouts. Right, children? So they look like this only. And then what we'll do? We'll take one disposable cup or a glass. Some cotton in a cup, right? Adjust it well inside the cup and then put some water on that cotton, right? Then sprinkle those sprouted seeds on that cotton. Put some water on those seeds. And after that, you keep that glass near the window so that the seeds will get the sunlight. Don't put all the seeds together in the cup. Sprinkle it properly, right? And after that, what you will see, the day one, you can see the sprouted seeds on the cotton. Day two, you can see this. Day three, those saplings are coming out. Now day five, see day three, you can see from the outside also from the cup. Day five, look at the screen now. day 5 you can see the sprouts, those these saplings are coming out from the seeds. Just see, beautiful saplings are coming out. This is the magic of nature. How a small seed has grown into a sapling. Day 6, day 5, you can see, day 6, fully grown saplings, fully grown plants actually coming out from such small seeds, and this is the final result. Now, after doing this, what you do is, you transfer these saplings into soil in another pot. And in this way, you can have many plants in your house. Right, children? And then you can make your own beautiful kitchen garden. Right? So, this is the process. This is through this activity. I have told you how a seed changes into a sapling. I hope you have enjoyed and you must have learned. So, after this, what you'll do? You take the pictures. You take the pics from your mobile of different days and see the progress of your activity, day 1, day 2, day 3, day 5, day 6, and then what you do is you take the pics, you make a beautiful collage. For that you need to download a collage app in your mobile, arrange those pics in that collage, and then you share that collage with your science teacher, right? I hope you have enjoyed and learned also. So take care, children. We'll meet very soon, right, children? God bless you all. Bye.